Solomon had two major building projects in Jerusalem. The first was his palace, which took 13 years to build. The palace no longer exists, but clues to its structure have been found. This is the top of a column that was discovered in Jerusalem. It dates back to the time of Solomon, and many believe it was part of a royal structure. Solomon's most enduring achievement was the temple. The holy structure was built on Mount Moriah, the same place where God provided a ram for Abraham and Isaac to sacrifice.